Welcome to one of the cornerstone cities for the NFL, Green Bay, Wisconsin, home of the Attackers.
Also home of the first semi-successful head transplant, Glenn.
Yeah, whatever happened to that poor guy?
Well, he did all right for himself. He's the state mascot for head cheese.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Nuke London Hatriots take on the Killer. Tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that cramp dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. Second down and five.
One, hot two.
Third down and eight.
One, hot two.
Takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and it's
one time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Hit. Second down and two. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Second down and six. Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. Shady finds open space, he's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
The 10. It's a touchdown. Trick negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the arm that it would be earlier. I let one win. I mean, a really good one win. Then the doors open and the team's cheerleaders get on. That's what small talk is really put to the test.
Third down and six. Stuck to him like glue. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10.
One, two. You know this berserk dirty kicking thing.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. They worked that time. It was close, though. Yep.
And it's first and 10. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Second down and five. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Dad, telling me! Nice run!
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, what a punishing hit that was! And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over us. Second down and six.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
What's about who wants it more, Grim? And who's going to run into a saw blade by accident? And who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on a mine? And who?
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And he just slipped away like a greased pig. And it's first and ten. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and seven.
Well, sure, now he catches it.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Second down and more than the QB would like. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a sonic blast. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. Second and three. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten. Up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. The defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brave Ram and a ball didn't fall out.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What? And get the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitting.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, with the punishing hit. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten.
Hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. Call a timeout to stop the clock. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brett's match stopping time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzales.
I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just...
Have you ever been hit in the head with a bulldog rim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
First and ten. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of eight right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet?
The defense has to make something happen here with one timeout left. Second down and two. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. Defense takes its final timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore, so they'll need to stop the offense. And it's first and ten. Great run.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. He did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the X-Mimer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
Brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.